chicken with 10 ounces sweet potato. This is meal number 4, 10 ounce chicken with 1 cup of rice. And this is my last one.
You know, I have my days here, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. My body parts drain like today.
People ask me about diet. They ask me how much percent is diet, how much percent is training. Well, training is 100%, of course, but diet is the other 100%. There's no 20% or 50% one, 50% the other.
It's not the steroids that make a champion, but it's the hard training, the dedication, the dieting, the sacrifice, and the genetics that that person has what makes that champion. It's only gonna bring you down tonight. Ah!
Four, come on. That's it.
When you're locked up in my room. A lot of the knowledge I learned from dieting was me reading books. I try to get as many books as I can on dieting.
It's only gonna bring you
non-stop, you take it wherever you go.
We're always doing something, to be on that stage. Everything, every minute, every hour has some purpose.
When I'm lost, I come to you. So blue, I'm feeling you. When I'm lost, I come to you. I'm blue, I feel you. And you know it's over. When you gon' break down, take everything and live for the moment. It's only gonna bring you
champ, Cecily Hennie!